when you pass by, then you'll know.
Thank you. Good morning, Forever. I'll tell you what, you know it's getting serious when they wheel me out. And this is serious. I don't have a lot of time because of the pressure on today, but I'd like to talk to you about our new product, Vital5. If you look up the word vital in the Oxford Dictionary, amongst other things, it says absolutely essential and necessary. And I believe that this product fits that description to a T. It was developed by Forever Nutraceuticals as a pack, largely because they saw what the UK has been doing so successfully with packs rather than individual products. If you look at the new distributor pack, the pup packs, the incredibly successful Clean 9 pack. So that's one of the reasons why this was developed. But it was also developed to help new distributors. I don't know what you thought when you first came into this company and you were deciding on which products to buy. There is a huge range of products, and for a new person, it can be rather daunting. So this is a new strategy, not just a new product. The suggestion is that every new distributor coming into this company buys a Vital 5-pack, because these are essential products, which I'm going to go through with you in a minute, and it's something that they can then build on. Obviously, there are others, other very important products, but you've got to start somewhere. So this is where they should start, with a Vital 5-pack. Let's see what's in it. You've got four aloe vera gels, one tub of Forever Daily, an Arctic Sea, a probiotic pack, an ARGI Plus, together with some leaflets. Quite important basic products. And I believe that the use of this pack is going to change the way that we do our business. It was developed also to promote optimal health and to fill the nutrient gaps. And this is the important bit. To fill the nutrient gaps. What do I mean by that? Well, the nutrient gaps that we are susceptible to is the difference in levels between the nutrition that we actually take and the nutrition that we should be taking. There is a gap. There are deficiencies. So this particular product can help fill that gap. Hippocrates, the great ancient physician, once said, "Let food be your medicine, and medicine be your food." And I think we might have forgotten that just a bit these days. Food really is medicine, but it's got to be the right kind of food. We all take carbohydrate and fats for energy, proteins to build muscles, but the little vitamins and minerals and trace elements are the things that keep our enzyme systems in good nick and keep them functioning properly. And this is the section which is often missed out. So let's think fruit and veg. And veg more important than fruit. Not a lot of people realize that there's more vitamin C in a good-sized potato than there is in an orange. But what do we do? Where is the vitamin C? It's just under the skin, isn't it? So what we do? We peel it off, don't we, and throw it away. Well, that's sensible. And then we boil the hell out of it, often, and it's a water-soluble vitamin. So that disappears into the water, and that gets thrown away. But there are veg out there, like the dark green leaf veg, like cabbage, for example, the seed head vegetables, like broccoli, and the bean family, any kind of bean. These are so important for providing us with antioxidants to fight the dangerous free radicals that attack us, that cause everything from cataracts to cancer. So, just to reiterate, food is medicine, but we don't always get the right food, or we don't get the right amount of food. Because the government's recommendation for 5 portions might be okay if those portions come out of the garden or from your allotment, but probably not okay if they come from a major supermarket. I would say in that case, you're talking 9 portions or thereabouts, which is one hell of a lot of vegetables and fruit. So we have to think of other ways of getting around this. In order to get the nutrients into us, there are 3 really key factors. We've got to absorb it first, then it's got to appear in the circulation and be taken to the cells, who have to then absorb the nutrients. So we say there's got to be absorption, circulation, and nutrification. Because our body is made of trillions of cells, and these cells are turning over all the time. The skeleton changes every year. The skin changes every 21 to 28 days. The lining of the bowel changes every 3 to 5 days. So I can say with confidence, Jane, you're not the woman that you were last year. Put rubbish in, to use computer speak, and get rubbish out. So the quality of what we put in is fundamental. So let's have a look at actually what is currently happening. Fruit and vegetable consumption is down markedly. There are some people, quite a lot, who only ever eat one vegetable. And guess what? That's a potato as either a chip or a crisp. Well, you might laugh, but it happens. These people don't even know they're deficient. They've never felt really well because they don't understand what it is like to feel really well. So this is quite alarming, especially when children are involved. So if you just look between 1971 and 2011, look at that dramatic fall in vegetable consumption. 23% down, massive fall. And that will bring with it vitamin and mineral deficiencies. And here are 2 examples taken from some Japanese research, Why Japanese? Well, the Japanese are supposed to eat well, especially when it comes to vegetables and fruit. So if that's happening in Japan, unfortunately, I can't tell you how bad it is here in the UK, but I'll bet it's worse than that. Look at the trend in fish consumption. Oily fish, such as salmon or mackerel, sardines, oily fish are very, very important for the supply of omega-3 fatty acids. And it is recommended that we should eat two portions of oily fish, two meals of oily fish every week, minimum, to get enough fatty acid. But it's just not happening. We are also subject to poor lifestyle in many cases, sedentary existence, wrong kind of fast food, the effects of smoking and pollution all have a very deleterious effect on our ability to absorb those vitamins and minerals. So, what do we do? If we can't get good, fresh, or freshly frozen veg, and we have to supplement. Even if we think we're getting the right amount of food and the correct food, I still think it doesn't do any harm to be absolutely sure, belt and braces approach, and take supplements. Now, in order for you to get those supplements working, you need an effective and healthy gut. Because the gut does a lot. It's involved, obviously, with digestion, but it's also a center for the immune system, like 70% of it around the gut. The hormone serotonin, which affects our mood, is produced in the gut, and the nervous system, 90% of it, or a lot of it, half of it, is around the gut. So we should look after our guts, really, and what I'm going to suggest now is if we take these vital five products, we can make sure that we don't fall into that nutrient gap. So we need to have a look at the products. I don't have time to really go into them in great depth. There are other trainings and leaflets that will provide the answers there. But just very briefly, first of all, let's have a look at our flagship product, Aloe Vera Gel, being demonstrated by a very young Rex Morn. Why Aloe Vera Gel? Why do we need this? It provides us with a rich source of micronutrients because of where the aloe plants grow and the fact they can take these things up from the soil. It increases our ability to absorb food and supplements. It is involved with our immune system. It acts as an immune balancer. It has a natural antiviral action and a natural anti-inflammatory and pain-killing action. And that's why it's our flagship product. And And that's why when people take our aloe vera gel, they notice a difference, generally within a week or so. And when they suddenly decide to buy a cheaper one, they notice that whatever they were worried about before comes back. Ours works. The probiotic contains 6 different strains of bacteria, good bacteria, if you like, which help regulate gut flora. I say, we have to look after our gut. And to have a nice balance of bacteria, this will improve absorption again. And especially if you're taking a course of antibiotics, for example, which can upset the delicate balance of the gut flora, to be taking a probiotic will help mitigate any problems with the antibiotic. ARGI now. This is one of our classic greats. ARGI Plus. It's called ARGI because it's a source of the amino acid L-arginine. 3 gentlemen in 1998 won the Nobel Prize for developing or discovering that the substance that opens up blood vessels to let more blood through is nitric oxide, a gas. And nitric oxide is formed from L-arginine. And Dr. Murad there has stated quite publicly that he feels Forever's ARGI Plus is the very best source of L-arginine. Because the L-arginine is converted by that enzyme, nitric oxide synthase, into nitric oxide and cetrioline. But the active ingredient that does the work is nitric oxide because it opens up blood vessels. And when you open up blood vessels, you get increased blood flow. Wherever you get increased blood flow, it means you're delivering more oxygen. You're delivering more nutrients to muscles or bone. So they function better, they work better. If they're damaged, they heal faster. ARGI Plus does a lot of other things that I can't go into. As Adam mentioned in his very kind address, we have a leaflet, the 10 top reasons to take ARGI Plus. But this is the really important one. Now we come to Arctic Sea, another classic product that can help us get round the fact that we're not eating enough oily fish. We can take it in the form of Arctic Sea with its omega-3 fatty acids and its omega-9 fatty acids. It's pretty important stuff, these fatty acids, because if you look at what they do, they're essential for the development and optimal function of the brain, the nervous system, the eye. So for pregnant ladies, it's an essential ingredient that will help their fetus develop properly. It can help towards lowering blood fats. We've heard about that statistic that Adam mentioned about statins. Well, I'm not going to enter the debate as to whether it's a good thing or a bad thing. But how about if we used a combination of Arctic Sea, aloe vera gel, and garlic thyme? These are the 3 products that will help to reduce blood fats, blood cholesterol. If we do that, maybe we don't need statins, because statins can have side effects. Muscular weakness and pain being the commonest. So We also have a product that will perhaps help us not to get a stroke, and tends to help the heart rhythm stay regular. Great product. Essential product. Dare I say, absolutely necessary product. Vital product. Forever Daily. Here we've got a combination of vitamins and minerals. Let's look at the everyday diet and the minimum daily requirement. We often fall below it. But if you're on Forever Daily, you're always above it. So I hope you can see the sense there. Very logical, very obvious. Right, so what we have here, we have got the complete package in Vital5, where you've got good absorption, good circulation, improved circulation, and of course that will end up with better nutrification of the cells, better health, happier people, people who can achieve more. With it comes supporting literature as well. You have a lovely double-sided product information leaflet, an A5 leaflet, which you can print off on the web to print, and also postcards that can be sent and used as marketing material, again, from the web to print. So, the product, Vital5, is worth 1cc at £142.50. Depending, obviously, how much you take, there is at least a month's supply there, and maybe a lot more, depending on your level of ingestion of the gel. So my suggestion now is grab hold of this new concept, this new strategy. Go and buy a pack today. Use it, share it, learn to understand it. And when you have a new distributor in your team, start them off on this. I think we shall see over the next few months the effect of this new strategy. And it will boost the business, I'll bet you. Absolutely. Thank you very much indeed.